There he is, he's smiling. It's the folk now.
You want a vlog, have
you? The vlog? Oh. This is obviously on the vlog. Very special, very, very special gig tonight. This is a tribute gig for Gareth Mortimer, or as everybody else knows him,
Morty.
Okay, so this is going to be a big night for everybody, I think, tonight. This is a special one, So we're at the Numb Club in Tonopandy. I've played you once before. I've only ever played you once before, but this is where it all happens, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is where it all happens. So.
Yeah. Just I've watched a film about it. Like, in the van going to the gig, you know. Yeah. We use one of them. Is it something on Allen Q16 the mixer?
I'm not sure. Is that what we got? Is it? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Rob Ashton, he supplied on PA.
Yeah.
And he fed you in the mixer, and I was like, we're still not 100%
on that. Right, lads. Guys, millions here already. Look at that. It's 6:30. Mr. Rossa, how are you doing? Wave and smile. Who's got the mango?
That's, with Colin and that. Same, yeah.
Like him?
Yeah.
I like him. Look at this. This is how technical our lights are today, like.
Yeah. All and off.
This is old school technology. This is older than me.
You just know that. I'm going to switch to that.
Yay. So what's the format? Paul Ross is on first.
Yeah.
Then it's me. Then it's the Beatles boys.
Then the Arts Club band, yeah.
Yes.
And then the Copper Thieves, and then
Criminals and Friends.
Yeah.
Sounding good?
Good anyway.
Trousers are starting to flap, like, isn't it? This is old school, isn't it? This is old school, it's proper. Like.
Ty Williams, I mean, he's an electronic lord fucking Thomas first.
Yeah, I bet. Where's Ty Williams then?
Gelling his eyes, tongue in his fringe.
Tongue in his fringe. Putting his curlers in, is he?
Phil.
I taught this boy for fucking 2 years and he doesn't even remember my
years.
Three years,
first diploma.
Yeah. Oh, you're doing the vlog, yeah?
Yeah, you're the vlog.
Am I?
Yeah. Well, you might be.
You might be.
You
can
call me Phil,
right? What's happening,
mate? You right? Hi, how are you doing, young lad?
How are you, mate?
Hey. Shake hands, shake hugs. I don't know what we're doing.
Shake hugs and hands.
But it is full in there. Like.
Is it?
It
already?
Is like, it is like absolutely rammed. There's more coming now.
Oh, fucking hell.
It's unbelievable. You're on the vlog now as well, by the way. So.
Vlogging. Mr. Summerill. Vlogging.
Okay, I've already got Dave playing up there, look, to me.
He's not doing any naughty things now. You know what he's like.
I do.
Just the curly hair. Oh,
no.
Sorry.
Oh, it's like that, is it? It's like
that. It's tied back, so you can't see the curls.
Here we are. I got to get my guitars in a minute. Anyway.
I'll film the unpacking.
Let's get some guitars and bits and stuff.
Gig for Morty. That's the back of the action van.
It's the like the 18 van. Minute, isn't it? Don't walk in that car now, Tom.
I don't watch out. Over the shoulder shot.
Yeah.
And back into the numb.
Cool.
I hope you won't hear me talking all on this.
No, I'm leaving all the vocal commentary in, like.
Oh, okay. My voice isn't for radio or film or anything, really. For the recycle bin.
Trump. Have a good rest of the night.
Summerill. You're on the vlog now. How long have you wanted to be on the
vlog with Chris?
Set done.
Peter playing into a boogie. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there is a mango there. Look, there is one there.
Yes, there is one over there.
Do you want on full power or tweet power?
Velcro, mate, Velcro.
You left out now. No.
No Velcro.
No Velcro. No Velcro. I knew you'd be hiding somewhere. There he is. He's a. No, you cannot escape the vlog, my friend. You are now on the vlog.
So this is Mauser. Mauser was is Morty's son.
Is was.
Always and will continue
be
to be.
Always will be. Here.
And he's an absolute total legend. The last gig I saw you at was Levelers, wasn't it?
Oh, we bumped into each other, didn't we?
Yeah.
We did. I was
on stage. I was representing a charity. You were, yeah, yeah. You were a little bit respectable. Not.
He was better than Levelers as well. Yeah. He was better than the main act. As per.
Most things I enjoy playing
out of this spectrum. Yeah.
There he is, Colin, on the vlog, Colin. Was a drummer of Racing Cars till the end, we're only about till the very end. He was there. Like we're on video. We are, but we're talking.
We're on the internet. This is. It'll be everywhere now, right?
Like that other internet video you've got up, Colin.
I've heard about that one.
Getting back on. We are three bands in. I've played. Paul Ross has played. The Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band have played. And what's on next? Copper Thieves. Is it Tom?
Thieves.
Yeah, the Thieves. Da Thieves.
Is that Da Thieves? And the Folk Thieves?
Good, bro.
And I've got my
good. You're on the vlog now. Yeah. You're on YouTube.
Yeah. I can't smile. I'm not
stop crying now.
If we're on Tweed Power, what do you normally have it on, Gray?
On
the loud one, is it?
Yeah, I know, you're stupid.
No.
It might run away with me. I might just get it off.
Are you going into the mango as well?
Yeah.
That's cool. You need to because Jock is playing.
And Chris.
And Chris.
There's no mic, there's nobody's mic that. There's mics on the drums.
I don't know. I sort of knock them fuckers off. Because they look nasty, like.
Yeah, they're too dark.
I don't know, I think with one more, you'll be alright. What colour? Does that go white?
Same as I like, really.
Can you get it to go white or not?
Ross, can you get it like, to go white?
Somehow being roped into doing sound, sort of. Who give him that? Who give him that? Tell him to put it down before he hits himself now.
He knows three chords, two of them are E.
E minor and E major.
Well, this is a turn up. I was making fun of Faulkner, calling him the boy because I had to lend him a lead, he didn't have a lead. And now I'm going to lend him to Graham Williams as well.
I'm gonna lend Graham Williams a guitar lead. Can you believe, like? Can you believe, like?
Woohoo! We're famous!
You know, you're famous on YouTube now. I get him. I'll give it to him.
I'll trust these for them, but I think it's our way.
Voice. I got an evidence of this. Oh. Evidence. Because Graham was a boy and he didn't bring a guitar lead that works.
I got a spare there.
What do you want, Bach? This one? You go drink,
thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chris. We'll be back on.
So alright, the Copper Thieves have played, and Graham came up with you for a song. How good was that for you?
Brilliant.
That was special. I was fucking special. He's such a talent, man. He's so good.
He's so good, like.
Phenomenal, Chris.
The backstage dressing room leaves a little bit to be desired. Do you think it's a little bit tight, isn't it?
It's a little cold.
No, this is like the staging area or something. The actual dressing room, which Graham and the boys is in, is like
grand.
It's like just a bit bigger than a toilet. I don't know.
It's a toilet with carpet in it.
It's a toilet with carpet in it. That's right. Racing Cars boys are on next
with Uncle Di.
With Mr. Faulkner.
And the rehearsal this afternoon, I hope it went well, because any mistakes now. And
oh, yeah. Well, no, you know, this is the thing, right? You should have a bad rehearsal, right? If you have a good rehearsal, right, you should be fucking worried, right?
You should be worried.
I'm talking sense, right? This is, if you have a good rehearsal, it's bad. You need to have a bad rehearsal, right? And then you will inspire you to be like, man, we can't suck that bad. And you will, like, go away and learn the songs, won't be complacent. There's truth in it. Is there truth in this? Yes.
There's so
yes.
Much truth in this.
Big smile, guys. Big smile.
I know.
Hey, it's movie. It's video here, huh?
Can you sit still?
No, you don't have to stay still. You can look a bit more animated than that.
Nothing more you can say.
Some of it's actually like coiling cables and carrying heavy stuff. Only everything I'm carrying today is this fucking camera. Surrounded by women. Learn to play the guitar, boys. Who's your favorite guitar player? Who's your favorite guitar player?
Who's your black hole?
Not him?
No, definitely not him.
Who's your favorite guitar player?
Graham Headley Die Williams. I'm what's the word?
What's
Democratic.
Democratic, yeah, that'll do. And the boys are still here, still packing away. What do you reckon, Graham? Is that a positive experience or?
No, it's a bit squeaky, it was, but apart from that.
Yeah, you had one squeaky moment.
Was it just one?
Luckily though, I don't think we caught that on camera. You know the what? You know the one positive thing about the squeaky note, Gray? It was in key. It was in key. Yeah, Gower, but old walls in Gower. Yeah, somebody's wedding. So I played there a few times before. Like, yeah, it's nice place. Like. There's a complete one left. See, Chris Thomas was real sneaky because he parked his car right in front of my van so I couldn't get my van out. So he knew I'd have to help with the loadout then, didn't he?
Quite right, but yeah.
He's done this before, see? Long in the tooth, wise. Yeah, let's see that one, Gray. What's that? See, that is an original Boss CE2 chorus. Right, for analog chorus. I like this one, Gray. I really like that one.
Where's she to rent?
Oh, there's a piano in you?
Yeah,
is it? It's a nice stool.
No, anyone left? Who's left? Who's left? It's just us, is it?
Yeah. I'm my one and only fan.
I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming because I've heard that joke many times.
What else is there to go? What else is there to go?
I'm waiting for Graham.
Yeah. Again. That might be why.
Is Headley in there?
Yeah, he's coming. He's changing his socks. He's changing his socks.
He's having a shower, man.
Changing his fucking socks. Nice one, Dave.
All aggressive, yeah. Hey, that was excellent, but that was honestly, that was absolutely flawlessly good. Like, so long. As they say, stand out for now.
What do you reckon, Chris?
Good night,
man. Yeah, it was real good, real good.
Excellent.
Everybody, dancing.
Everybody was good.
Yeah.
The surf band are all right.
Yeah. I thought it'd be good. The Beatles.
Yeah.
As well, like.
Yeah. You were good, that fit Lee was all good, innit?
Thank you, sir.
The Copper Thieves.
Yeah.
Angry, innit?
Dave Williams.
He's angry, innit?
Yeah. I think Faulkner said he put a picture up on Facebook and it was Headley and and he said my two favourite guitar players, and I was like, yeah, I might agree with that.
He's hungry, first
time we've done it. Oh, Graham, you know, I would have done it for free.
That was a good one. That was a good one. I wasn't expecting that.
No.
They're always the best ones, aren't
they? I make myself laugh sometimes. Dear me.
I'm a little bit worried about getting things wrong and stuff like that, like, but you've got to just enjoy it for what it is,
I don't think,
At any rate, the end thing is for a good cause.
Yeah, absolutely. They don't get any good there. Yeah. You got your bag now? Oh, you got a new bag? Is that yours?
Well, it's sort of, we felt the bits on the first outing.
That's a new bag?
Yeah, it's a new bag, but... It's not as good as the old one.
I got a leather one if you want it. Want a leather one? I got a nice leather one. Like
really?
A. Yeah.
That'd be great. Right, yeah.
Yeah.
That'd
be fantastic. You're going to have a. I'm putting this on the vlog with Graham Williams is actually carrying something out.
Times are hard.
Done. Done. Vast desolation of no one is left at all. Look. Do you mean? And who sees this? Who sees this, Chris? All I see is you on there playing that bass guitar.
What's going on with it? It takes 2 hours. Yeah.
And there, nobody ever sees this. Look, who is the last person leaving you? Is Graham, like, you know? He was the last one coming in, mine. So, Colin, it's been great. Thank you, my brother. Right, I'm off.
Fabulous.
And he's still shaking hands. Hit me with the door. Hey, it's been emotional.
See you soon. It's been very emotional.
It's been very emotional. Graham, see you in a week, brother.
Nice to thank you, Chris.
Hey, no problem. No problem. Anytime. Finally made it back home. What an absolutely amazing gig. What an amazing gig. That's up there for me. It was great to see the boys back together. Graham, Colin, and Chris playing together. They have lost nothing as a unit, as a team. They are still firing on all cylinders. And I got to give absolute mega, mega praise to Die Faulkner, David Faulkner, who stepped in to do all the vocals for the Racing Car songs. You know, standing in Morty's shadow, short as it may be, is unbelievably difficult. And what an amazing job he did. It was so good. Guy is so talented. Everybody, all the bands who played today were amazing, giving up their time to help out a great cause. It was absolute privilege to be involved in that today. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
I also think it's really, really telling that when it got to the absolute last people out of the venue, it was guys in the band, Graham, Chris and Colin were the very, very last people there. You know, it's like Chris was saying, everything's just 2 hours on stage, whatever. Nah. It was so good. And they're so down to earth, those guys. I got so much respect for them as people as well as musicians. And this was a really, really fun one for me to do today. An absolute privilege and honor to be asked to do it as well. So thank you, everybody involved. Catch you soon.